ice. This is Austin Watson, races to the puck. Gonna eat some time here. Penalty's over. Subban's back on. There's a chance in front. They score. Just as the penalty expires, Mike Fisher has his first goal of the playoffs, and we're in a 3-3 tie.
You know, there are times when you just can't get yourself stuck out of the mud. And right now, as Boudreau ends up scoring the goal, he comes off the bench, but this is all the play of Austin Watson. Watch, two guys he's got, protects the puck for a second, spins off, and instead of taking it right to the net, he takes an extra step, gets his head up, and Gaudreau came in and just put that one 5-0. Watch the delay there. What a heads-up play. I think Murray was expecting him coming around the side. Subban gets off to the bench. Gaudreau gets on, and the puck ends up in the back of the net.
So it's 32, not 12. My mistake, and it wasn't Fisher, but it is a big goal for Frederick Gaudreau and his first ever National Hockey League playoff goal to tie the game 3-3.